In the question, we have that a gas at a temperature of 27 degrees Celsius, so T1 is equal to 27 degrees Celsius, which is equal to 300 Kelvin, and the pressure is P1 and it is 30 atmospheres. It is allowed to expand to atmospheric pressure, so P2 is 1 atm. Volume, if the initial volume is V1 over here, so V2, that is the final volume, will be 10 times the initial volume. We need to find the final temperature, that is T2. So we know P1 V1 by T1 is equal to P2 V2 by T2. P1 is 30 atmospheres, V1 is V1, T1 is 300, P2 is 1 atm, V2 is 10 V1 into 1 atm by T2 we need to find. V1 will get cancelled. 300 ones, 310, so T2 is equal to 100 Kelvin. So when options are in Celsius, so reading on Celsius scale is equal to reading on Kelvin minus 273. So it's 100 minus 273. So it is minus 173 degrees Celsius. So the option is